All right. Oh, perfect. Mic is good to go. Nice. No, I think we did just restock, so. All right, let's go. Jack, show the way.
Oh, I'm afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mate.
Ah.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
I don't think I have breath. This is definitely different. Yes, 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 I found your fucking ingredients. Goofy, are you getting fucked up? Oh, no, I want to get that item. What is this? May as well check my abilities too while I'm here. Oh, okay. Oops. Oh, damn. It's really weird that there's no breath on this. Is this like infinite? That's cool.
It's getting cozy down here. Be careful.
Some sweet stuff. Oh, damn.
Maybe you can clear them away from a distance.
Yeah.
deal.
God damn it. That works. Still getting used to the controls of this. Some stuff here. I was gonna go back and check out the other area, but that is what it is. Oh, I don't think so.
Look, something's glowing.
It's a trap.
Where's the trap?
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
This is just straight up a poor idea.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Better get something good. Yep. Shit. Oh, shit. Give my tree easier.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Movie time?
Huh?
Sorry, I was just checking out something on my screen, whether it was actually my screen or it was my green screen.
Oh, cool!
Like
it's our very
Stevie
own
ship.
Ship.
You certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine. Savvy?
Now, Savvy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye. To which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain. But it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kinda trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Nice.
Make way!
Yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, mate.
was great!
She's impressive!
I'll say.
She's got nothing on the pearl, mates.
Aww. Let's do this!
What happened? Did I break it? Yes. Oh.
That ship.
Oh, that's a big one.
It's the Empress.
Oh. But look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that...
not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin.
All hands, prepare to make sail.
But Jack...
drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Does I have the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing?
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue. So, yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Can be.
And when in the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands?
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try it, those cannons.
Cannons!
Good mate!
Victory is mine.
God damn it. Yo, Kix, how you doing? That was not an easy race. Yeah, I've done the underwater portion so far, and it's just okay. This seems like a pain in the ass.
First one to Port Royal wins.
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try out those cannons.
All right.
Oh, I didn't even notice that before. Not gonna lie. I do also really like, oh shit. Got him, coach. Ugh. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's a very, you know, long world. We're going to spend a lot of time on it.
Lookouts, report!
Starboard side, all clear!
How's it going?
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Fire!
That's totally fair.
They're closing in! Come about! Make ready to return fire!
The underwater combat was really, really weird too. Shit, that's a health bar and a half. Take care of this other homie.
Take this!
they heal? Hit the green thing, it's done.
Why don't you use the ship's power, Sora?
Yeah, dude.
Let's do this.
Yeah, and like... Okay, oh, what is this? Okay. I don't swim very well. So I get the feeling on underwater. It's just freaky.
Cannons. Defense. Ha.
Goodbye.
I'm good to go.
Fuck, I'm getting fucked up.
Take this.
Defense! Hear my call!
Oh, shit. Nice.
Ah, another game it is, then.
Yeah.
I love these.
Oh, yeah.
Take this. Heal.
Come on, PlayStation 4, you can do it. I believe in you. There we go.
Huh? Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
A minute!
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Ah, yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm?
Really?
Not good.
Huh? What a fucking idiot.
Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
Goddamn!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was.
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him.
Oh, his ship got
nay,
fucked up.
There's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Little soft guitar.
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye.
Strange way to repair a ship. Zero 300.
What's everybody looking at?
Yeah.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Wait, that is a bird that I've wanted to try for a long time, actually.
Where did they all come from?
The fuck are they looking at? Ten of 300? Jesus.
I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh dear. My age. You got some fun.
Sora! Over here! I found some!
Yeah! Yeah! Whoa.
I thought they were crayons.
Yeah! Ha! Ha!
I'm a bit unnerved by how fast.
Making that cannon move.
Whoa, whoa, yeah.
Whoa.
Crabs.
Oi, over here.
Whoa. Ha. Yeah. Ah.
Those strange crabs headed up to the sand.
Oh, they're fucking weird, man. 300 of them, Jesus.
I think I see something on the roof.
Nice.
Yeah.
I would take it. There's another one. Well, guess not. Holy fuck. Seems a little unnecessary, but whatever. Holy shit.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
This is a huge pain in the ass.
Sora, over here.
We'll say that I found like some. Yes, yes, I see that you have crabs.
Yeah.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Probably.
Yeah.
Ooh, map time.
Oh,
still no map, eh?
I'd venture that's nearly enough.
Yeah.
Sora, over here! I found some.
Shut up! No, you didn't. I did.
Ha. Yeah. Whoa.
I'm just catching it for dinner.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
You won't catch me lying in there.
That's all of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah. To explore the seas. Free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
Ah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye. The surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. And let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh.
That was fucking weird. I was gonna eat you.
So, Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get cracked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates
is a fight for us!
Come on, let's find the real Jack.
Probably didn't give me a map because I didn't need a map. It was super tiny.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a
start. That's so bad.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped!
I propose an exchange.
Also bad.
Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now. Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight. In which case, only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
A lot of death threats for a Disney game. Something really intense back into the soft guitar.
Have you ever seen crabs like those? Some of them skip it back out to sea.
So where do we go now? Gotcha. Actually, we are just going to take a quick break. Makes my editing easier.